T.S. Kalyanaraman Iyer is an Indian businessman best known as the chairman and managing director of Kalyan Jewelers and Kalyan Developers. He has an estimated net worth of $1.2 billion in India, 8,600 crore rupees, and he is the owner of expensive cars, private jet and helicopters. Then let's get it on. Number 1. Rolls-Royce Phantom Series 2. He owns 3, one in silver color, one in white color and one in black color. The cost of the single car is $450,000 in India, 9.5 crore rupees. The car offers 6.75 liter twin power turbo V12 petrol engine which generates 453 bhp and a 720 nm of torque, and the car gives mileage of 9.8 km per liter. The car can reach to the top speed of 240 km per hour and 0 to 100 in 5.9 seconds. Number 2. Volkswagen Tiguan. The cost of the car is $25,965 in India, 30.87 lakh rupees. The car offers 2-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder diesel engine which generates 141 bhp and a 340 nm of torque, and the car gave mileage of 16.65 km per liter. The car can reach to the top speed of 180 km per hour and 0 to 100 in 9.8 seconds. Number 3. BMW 520d. The cost of the car is $53,400 in India, 59.8 lakh rupees. The car offers 2-liter twin-power turbo inline 4-cylinder diesel engine which generate 190 bhp and a 400 nm of torque, and the car give mileage of 22.48 km per liter. The car can reach to the top speed of 235 km per hour and 0 to 100 in 8.1 seconds. T.S. Kalyanaraman private jet. He owns Legacy 650 business jet which cost about $31 million in India, 222 crore rupees. The plane can travel with the speed of 850 km per hour and can travel up to 6297 km. T.S. Kalyanaraman helicopter. He owns Canadian made Bell 427 helicopter which cost about 48 crore rupees. And guys, today's video like target is 1500 likes, so please click the like button. And this is all about the car collection and private jet of T.S. Kalyanaraman. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please subscribe to my channel and share the video.